Okay, this is the place. Find a way in and check the entire house.
Oh, there you are.
So, left mouse click to use doors. Right mouse click to flashlight. Middle click, drop. Shift to sprint. I don't like that there's a sprint option.
Okay. F and
I. Oh, where am I? Yo, I'm scared. Oh, holy
turn
shit.
Turn on your flashlight. Press. Can you turn?
Yeah.
Okay. I was gonna say. Are you excited to go inside?
No. Dude, I'm terrified right now. Nothing has happened.
Here's a hatch.
You played this a little bit, right?
Yeah, I went in the basement and oh, did I just open something? Did you open a door? What is that? Is that you?
No.
Dude, somebody's opening a door.
Paul, where are you?
I don't know. Where are you, dude? Dude, somebody's opening a door! Dude! Oh, there you are. Okay. Dude, somebody's opening a door.
Bro, look in the corner.
In where?
Turn around. Look in the corner. Oh. Okay, what's this?
Dude.
Okay.
Did you find... Did you see
it? I tried to save her, but I failed. I am giving up. I vow to bring Gretchen back. But I fear the girl is lost forever. Oh no!
Wait, come here, dude. We need these. I'm gonna show you the dolls we need.
Okay.
See that doll right there? We need to pick those up. And
where?
We need to pick
them
up.
I don't like that.
And we need to,
oh!
Dude! I think she's here. I think she's down here.
Gretchen? Okay, I picked up some wood.
Dude, she's nearby. I can hear her. Dude, I don't like
same.
That. Dude, I don't like that. You go first. Did you see anything?
No.
Dude. This is.
Why'd you buy this game for me?
I don't know. What is it? What do we? Oh yeah, we need the key.
I hear footsteps.
That might be me. I'm walking.
Okay, cool. I see you.
Oh, wait.
Bro, I don't
wait,
like
no, dude,
this
I hear
at
the footsteps
all.
Over here.
Don't go over there. Don't
we,
leave
we
me
need
alone.
To find the key, though. We need to find the key. I wonder if, actually, I think we can go up the stairs. Dude. I think I know. I think she... She's here! Dude, she's coming down!
Bro, that was so anticlimactic for me. Because you just started screaming, but I didn't see anything, and then I just saw feet.
Do you want to go see the ghost so I can run away? Maybe I should be the lure. I don't want to die, though. Dude, oh man. I thought this was a good idea. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm going. She's coming!
What'd you do?
I just went upstairs!
Where the fuck did you go?
Oh, I see.
Go!
Dude, I'm over here. Come over here. Dude, I don't think she's come downstairs yet. We need to go upstairs, though. That's the problem. And I don't want to go upstairs. I went up and she screamed at me.
Okay. What happened when you went upstairs?
She screamed. I didn't see her. She just screamed at me. I didn't want to go any further. I knew she was coming for me, man. We need to find that boiler room. This is amazing. I actually don't know where this is. I don't know where the boiler... Oh, there's a key! I got the front door key. Dude, keys are hard to see.
Nope, that room, that loops back to the stairs. Wait, so can we go back to the surface?
We can go outside. We can't, but we need to go upstairs. I don't think we can actually climb out of that hatch that we fell through. Whoa! She's here! No! Go upstairs! Dude, did you go upstairs?
Oh.
Yeah. Dude, I made it up. I'm here, I'm here. Dude, go! We need to find stuff, man. She's here, she's here. We need to just... Oh, here's a key. Hall key. We need the basement key. I have the hall key.
I really don't want to die, Nightfall. I mean, Cole. I don't know why they call you Cole. Oh, there's a basement.
What is it?
I heard a door slam. I have a baby.
Do you?
I have matches.
Oh, good. So do I. That's... You gotta light the fire with that. Basement key really bad. There was a... Is there anything like that?
It's a sword.
Oh, hey, there's a baby. Oh. Wait, Oh, do you have a normal baby? Yeah, that's good. I think you can give them to her if you drop them. Hold on. Yeah! Hey, Scott. Uh-huh.
I heard the knocking and I thought it was in-game noise.
Oh, I am. I turned off my TV, though. But I'm on Discord with Game Blocker playing a spooky game. Yeah, that's it.
This is
confused. Oh, dude, I don't know where I am! Of course,
oh my
in.
God, that's so funny! Okay, not gonna lie, I'm really not scared at this point, because I just saw her floating. Oh, that's so funny. Are you in the basement?
Yeah,
no?
Dude, she chased me into the basement.
Oh no, I'm in the basement.
Oh, I see you. Yeah, I go one up there.
Bro, I like that she's targeting you this entire time.
She's still targeting me?
Maybe it's because you made her mad.
I didn't even do anything, man. Come on. Oh, I opened this door.
Oh, what was that noise?
Me. I opened this. Oh, attic key.
Oh, I'm in the attic.
You're in the attic. I got the attic key. Is there a door we can open here? Oh, I know. There's a closet full of evil baby dolls.
There's that. Oh, there's wood right there.
Where's the evil baby doll closet?
What else?
Is it over
what
here?
What else is over here? Oh, that's... Okay.
Oh, here's
holy
the closet.
Shit,
dude, this is it. This is it. Dude, this is the closet with the babies in it.
I don't want to open the door.
Wait, come up. Wait. Do you see any keys anywhere? We need the basement one. I think we have like every key except the basement key.
I have not found a single key. Okay,
oh,
in the note, it said
yes, I got the
that...
basement key. I got all the keys.
But you have them?
Yeah, I just got an achievement called Keymaster.
Okay.
We can go to the basement.
Hey, there's a very likely chance she's chasing after me. Hold on!
Are you okay?
Okay. Well, I was so fast that I looped around, and I went back to the starting point, she was sitting there waiting.
I keep hearing these little footsteps, I'm like, dude, that's creepy, and then I realize it's those stupid babies. Okay, I'm going in the basement, dude. I'm gonna light a fire, I'm gonna burn a doll. Be prepared to die, okay?
Don't do that.
Oh! Yes, I found it, dude. Okay, be prepared to just, you know, die.
Bro, hold on, let me get out of this dead-end spot.
Wait, come down, try to come to me, I'm in a furnace room. I don't know exactly how to get there, but... She's here! She's here! Dude!
Good thing
please,
I'm not
please,
down there.
No, please, I don't wanna die.
Okay, are you in the basement?
Please tell me she's chasing after you. I think she's...
No, I don't see her. Oh, yep, your hypothesis was right.
What is it? That she was going up and down the stairs?
Yeah. I was at the top of the stairs.
Well, yeah, just...
And
try to
I was, like, looking
down, come
down
the
and
stairs.
She
yeah.
saw me.
That's freaky, okay? She was just waiting for me to come out. Where'd you go?
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, she's chasing me! Dude, she's chasing me.
Oh!
Wait, I think she's coming around.
I hate when I hear you say, she's chasing me, and then I see your flashlight, I'm like, oh no.
Yeah. No, she was chasing me. I don't know where she went.
Okay.
Oh, hey, it's you. Wait, this is the boiler room, see?
Oh.
Come in here. You just put the logs in, the fire, and the baby. Now you're
Oh. Okay, I'm rerunning her way. She's coming up the stairs.
Oh, oh, she's shuffling. Watch her. She has a weird walk animation.
Yeah, she does. Oh,
oops, she's going back
she's
downstairs.
Not following me anymore?
No, she went back downstairs.
No. Oh, she saw me. Okay, she's coming back up.
Dude, I'm at the door, and she looks at me every time she comes up, and it's freaky. Okay, is she following you? Am I good to run?
Yeah, she's slowly walking towards me. It's
can I run
it
down?
Really is a shuffle. Oh, where did she go?
I know. Okay, I'm going down. I'm going down.
There's a chance she disappeared. Oh, wait, come here. Come here.
She's gonna be angry.
She's right there.
At the stairs?
Oh, she's following me.
Are you okay? Are you alright, man? Jake! Doctor!
Holy fucking shit.
Are you alright?
I got killed.
No, you're alive. You're a doll. Go to the furnace. Go to the furnace. She's at the furnace. Go to the furnace. I'll meet you there when you're there. Okay. Are you okay?
No. I'm not okay.
Oh, okay. Good. Get in there. Jump in.
I don't know how to.
Jump again. Go. Jump again. There you go. Okay, you're good. Okay, now we need to run. So, you know, that's good. Oh, hey, there you are. Never mind! That's not you! That's her! She's getting closer! Oh.
Are you a doll?
Yeah. Oh, dude, I dropped all my keys.
Bro, you should fix yourself. That way, if I die, it's not game over.
I'm sure.
Does that mean she's angry?
Yeah. You need to light the fire. I can't light it as a baby.
Yeah, I just picked up all 5 keys.
Okay, watch out, dude. She's nearby. Oh, okay. Follow me. In here.
Yeah. So what do I do?
Go up to here and just like click it a couple times. Thank you. Am I normal? No. Come on. Make me
normal. Are you not turning back to normal?
I'm trying, man. It's not letting me turn back to normal. Why? Oh, I'm back. Okay, I'm fine. Oh man.
So
babies, we need to find babies. No please, I've already been jump scared, not again.
Were you upstairs?
Yeah. I was like going up to the second floor. Because I was on the first floor, I was going up to the second. Dude, what sucks is that she always gets me when I'm running away. Oh hey, I found my way. Okay.
Here, let me turn it on.
Dude, there's a baby around here. I don't like that. I guess you just click on it, you don't jump in. I thought you had to jump in.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure she cannot kill. If there's no baby dolls burned.
No, I think she can, because she was chasing us. I think once you shine your flashlight on her, I think she gets mad.
Well, no, because before we burned any baby dolls, she, like, got... She should have killed me, like, twice. But she, like, couldn't or something.
Yeah, well,
so
I did kind of juke her one time, but I thought I was just a really good video game player. Maybe not. Okay. Actually, I think we only
she
need
should've killed
maybe
me.
A, do we need 7 or 6 more dolls? I thought we only needed 6 more dolls.
So, we need
are you ready
6
to go
more
upstairs?
To burn?
Yeah.
And we have to go upstairs?
Yeah.
Here's the plan. Here's the plan, boys.
Oh, I think that...
I will be the bait.
Watch out.
Because I'm terrified.
I'm terrified too, man.
Oh, I just saw her fly up the stairs.
I didn't know that was up the stairs. I saw something, dude. Oh no, I just saw a white light. Dude. Okay, maybe we should go to the other side. Alright. Wow, she's gonna follow us over. I actually don't know where I'm going. I still haven't learned this house. Oh, hey, look. Oh, never mind. I thought these were stairs. I think. Unless that was just lightning. Maybe she is over there. I think. Oh, Oh, dude, I don't like all those stores, man. I don't like them. These are the creepiest stores.
So the only way upstairs is that staircase, right?
No, there's... you mean, like, the second floor or up to the first floor?
Up to the first floor.
No, there's, like... I think there's two or three staircases that lead up.
Okay, there's this one. Come here. Because I remember this one from, like, it goes to the kitchen. Okay. Oh, no.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Ooh! I was right behind you! I was right behind you. I turned around, and she flew up the stairs, dude! Watch out. Maybe I should just stick around her. Oh, there's a baby! I'm gonna stay by her. And that's
oh, no.
She's on the first floor still. Where is she going? She's doing her hobble.
Bro, I'm playing with, like, my eyes halfway closed. That way I can instantly close them if I get jumped. Okay.
Just find the stairs. Okay. Can I get on the...
Because, once you're in baby form, you can't get jumped.
Run.
What you say? That you only meant well. Cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the... Cause it is.
We're both dolls. We lost. Gosh, dang it!
Okay.
Oh no.
So, my plan. Oh.
Yeah, that's great. Oh, dude, that's so much more stressful than I thought it was. Gonna...
Oh.
I didn't need that. Oh my gosh. Thank you.